years.
During the late 50s and early 60s, the American spy plane, the U-2, was making its global reconnaissance missions for military intelligence. Many of the flights passed over Ararat on their way to Russia, and a number of pilots reported seeing what looked like a ship locked in the ice below. Gerlach stood at the front gate of the
and Jim said, yeah, we're here. We're looking through Noah's Ark. You guys said, well, I've seen the Ark.